முதல் லைன் கூட அங்கங்க படிச்சிருந்தேன் விக்னேஷன். பட் மத்த உன்னோட ரொம்ப அழகா வந்திருக்கு, அதனாலதான் வீட்டி
படிச்சிருந்தேன்.
Praise of Seven Hills by Shri Shri Maharanyam Munidhar Swamigal. First time was in 2003. We did Sada Venkatesham Smarami Smarami. I was quite a young teacher then, with about 60-70 students. Hearing Srinivasa Karavalambanam first, I was just wonderstruck. The lyrics and the music, the ragas were so apt for each stanza. For dance, we had to add a lot of jatis and swarams. That, as always, our faculty, Dr. B.R. Venkatasubramanian and myself, we worked on it. Each and every composition, we have Kondadu Panpadu, Karana Mani Milene, Venkatavasam Seyyum Kuyilgal, Kannara Kaniro, Ennadan Chiripo Idu, Bhavani Vani Endram, Oru Nodi Nin Thiruvali, Finally Jai Jaya Govinda. Among so many compositions, these were the compositions we have taken. He asked me to do Praise of Seven Hills. I should say I was feeling blessed to even think about it. Because doing a Nritya Natakam or a production on Lord Venkateshwara has been very, very significant in my life. I wish all of the youngsters and all my colleagues very, very happy Margari, and praying to Swami for everybody's well-being.
This is Sriranjani Santanagopalan, and I'm extremely happy to have been a part of the Praise of Seven Hills. It's such a blessing for me because it gave me the opportunity to sing Guruji's songs. So beautifully composed by Guruji, especially the Srinivasa Karavalambam. The words are so complicated and yet so seemingly easy. So you must definitely watch the production and enjoy. Of course, it is always a pleasure to work with geniuses like Anita Guha Aunty and of course the students of Bharatanjali.
Raise of Margaret.